Part of the gamesmanship that goes on during a playoff series. Underway in game five. Flyers trying to move to the second round for the first time since 2012. And Canadians looking to survive. Gallagher, a quick shot. Save made by Hart. Left the rebound out in front. Weber will move it ahead. And a look at the Canadian combinations. They do have a newcomer to their lineup. Here's the defense joining it. Sherratt barreling in. Bumps into Hart. And that is not going to meet with the approval of the Flyers. Four players in there. Grant also digging for the loose puck. Canadians win the battle. And they move up with the puck with 38 seconds remaining in the power play. Silverlet sends it in. Armia gets to it and he scores! Yoel Armia, who just loves to shoot the puck, beats the Flyers to the puck. Shorthanded goal. Canadians take the 1-0 lead.
There were three Canadians and two Flyers. The Flyers have the power play and yet got outnumbered. A simple dump in. I don't know. I think Travis Sanheim might have been anticipating that it was a hard around. It wasn't. It was a perfect carom off the end boards. Carter Hart, between his glove and his pad.
Drop right along the boards, all the way up and down into the Montreal zone. Gulak got his stick on it. Nate Thompson, a good hit. Sends Army a sprawling. Flyers got to that puck. Put him in a shot and a save by Price. This thing could take off. They have all the talent. They were really going well on the power play at the time of the pause. You know it's there. Couturier in front. Ferriby digging away. Comes back through to Couturier and he slid it through the blue paint. Battles the line and then gets to Giroux. Giroux banks it. The other side, the shot save made. Voracek with that shot. Now Giroux fires and that one blocked. Flyers now with a chance in transition. Back to getting the legs moving. His pass to Hayes. Hayes with a wrister. Batted away by Price. Gulak to it. Back the other way go the Canadians. Tatar stops. Waits. Gets some room. Finds Kotkaniemi for the shot. Save Hart. And he's able to cover. Way back out now. Mete. They're going around the horn with it. Domi across ice. But that'll wind up on the stick of Niskanen. Tries the glass. Gets it out to center. Hayes roaring to the puck. Kevin Hayes. The short-handed breakaway. Save made by Price. Got his arm on it. Now Lawton to the puck. A backhander. And it was blocked and dribbled wide. We'll drop it back to the point where it's dug off the boards by Provorov. Back to Voracek across. Giroux takes a look and now flips to Voracek. One-timer, he scores! Jake Voracek blows it past Price. Power play goal for the Flyers at long last, and the game is tied at one.
And Jimmy, it's something you haven't had great opportunity to say in this bubble era. What a shot. I don't know if Ben Sherratt screened or got a piece of it. Oh, Ben Sherratt deflected that by Carey Price. Then again, I said this when Meyer scored yesterday. That's why you shoot Ben Sherratt.
Drew kept it in, and now Ferriby to the line with it. Has it. Ferriby turns. Down low, Couturier. Back out, Giroux. 13 seconds in the power play, Giroux. All the way across, Voracek moves in front. They score! Couturier was there. It may have gone off a Canadian. Another power play goal, and the Flyers now lead 2-1.
Best Flyers forward in the playoffs, continuing to produce, and Claude Giroux, lots of different moves, and Jake Voracek just waited and waited here for Ben Sherratt to open something up, and it never did get through to Couturier, I don't believe. It went in off Sherratt's skate. He was so intent on blocking the pass to Couturier that he deflected it into his own net. You'll take it, right? If it gets through, it's a goal. If it doesn't get through with your skates at an angle like that, most likely it's going to be a goal. Great job by Jake Voracek. Players are doing a great job of keeping them, especially Brendan Gallagher, from getting to the front of the net.
Armia off the poster crossbar. It did not go. And a move it ahead to Pitlick. It finds its way to Nate Thompson. He gets it toward Pitlick, but Gulak intercepts that. Now the Canadians have numbers. If they hurry, Flyers are getting back. Armia with a shot off the post. He scores! From an angle, Yoel Armia, and this game is tied again at two.
Never know who your most dangerous player is going to be, do you? That was a seeing eye shot up over Carter Hart's left shoulder. Is there any room there? Well, actually bounced in off the shoulder. But again, Nate Thompson had a chance just inside the blue line to advance the puck into the corner at the Montreal blue line. He tried a pass to Tyler Pitlick in the middle of the ice. That's what you get.
Nick Suzuki with a little pat to the head of Couturier. Could not clear. Petrie long for Suzuki into the corner. Niskanen all over his man, but the puck to Suzuki, centered it, and Gallagher scores. Oh, the frustration is gone for Brendan Gallagher.
Pucks out of midair. They haven't yet. They have now. Good keep at the blue line by Montreal, and this shot to the front was a It was a flip shot from Suzuki that was way too high for anything but what Brendan Gallagher did. He didn't get it all with the blade of his stick. It kind of bounced off the hosel just above the blade. You don't stop that.
Canadians have jumped back on top in the shots category. That goal has really got them going. Here's Suzuki, a shot, score! Carter Hart has that one leak through on him, and all of a sudden the Canadian smiling as...
92 is...
Get it back her up.
This is close.
Puck has to be completely across. Escapes across. Oh, it's offside.
It is offside.
Yeah.
It sure is.
Good. This is still a 3-2 hockey game.
It's huge.
After reviewing the play, it's determined the play was offside. Therefore, we have no goal.
Couturier gets it back. Now the point shut off. The push rebound. Oh, Price the save on Couturier. The first one found iron. The rebound was Price. Couldn't be handled. Niskanen had Tatar wrapped up. Tried to let him go so he didn't get a penalty. Weber. Rister deflected. That caught up and skates in front. Hart trying to cover on the puck, and he does as Tatar was digging for it. Voracek holding, waiting across for Giroux, was tipped. Captain will retrieve it. Takes a look, takes the shot, glove, save Price. Even though Couturier had his vision blocked, he still makes the save. Approached by Myers, got it back to the point for a shot that's blocked. A chance in transition, here's Hayes right up the middle. Kevin Hayes cutting it on goal, he's knocked down! And the puck knocked away, the penalty is called. First half of the last power play, they were looking dangerous. This unit, over off to Voracek. Down low, Turi back to Jake. In front, they score! Farabee was in the slot. Voracek slid the puck through. Power play strikes again, and we are tied at 3.
Said before the game, the big game player knows where to go, where to be. He's waiting for this deflection. Voracek had to have enough juice on this because it wasn't just a tip. It was a real angle change deflection, so it had to have some mustard on it. It had enough just inside the post.
Zitali's on the power play here to tie this game. Here come the Canadians right back. Suzuki checked. Armia's right there. He's all over the ice. And now they center it in front, and they score! Suzuki deeks Hart down. An immediate response from the Canadians, and they're back on top.
I mean, the Flyers had players back. They thought they had people outnumbered, but another turnover. It's an unforced error. Nate Thompson thought he had somebody behind the net, so he dumped it there. The only guy there was a Canadian, and Nick Suzuki was wide open in front.
Giroux and a couple others, but he got the puck free. Provorov stepped into Armia, but the Canadians escaped the center with it. They flipped the puck ahead. Niskanen, a good read, knocked it away, but Deneau gets it back, shoots, and scores. Into the empty net, Deneau, and there will be a game 6.
To the middle of the ice it goes, and Philippe Deneau. Jake tried to knock it down with his blocker imitation. Missed it.
Trying to see what Lehkonen and Couturier collided. The run taken by Couturier at Mette.
Thompson, I think.
Nate Thompson, yeah. They're all the Canadians are...